Welcome to the 19th part of Metro Exodus, and this part is a little bit long because I died 5 times, so watch it till the end and check description for last parts.
Check what we have here. Power किधर है power? Okay. But it's a power circuit board.
Keep on.
Okay, someone is shooting me, I don't know where from where. Okay. Where is this place? I have to go up somehow, no? Medicine, I need some medicine. The generator. No fuel, I guess. Have to find the fuel. Where is the fuel tank? Is there any fuel tank there? Is there any fuel tank here? Didn't see anything. So I need fuel tank. Okay. I don't know how, but somehow I did this. Somehow, I think the generator is already running. I just need to, you know, turn on the switch. And it's already going on, I think. Yep. It's a very eco-friendly place.
You're not one of ours. A bandit, then. Don't look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is broad enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. And good riddance, I say.
Perhaps we should offer him our hospitality, Admiral, sir. He is a guest, even though he's a bandit.
Ah, that's an idea. Take a seat, bandit. Let's have some tea. I bet you never tried anything quite like it. I gathered, dried, and brewed it myself. Can't get any help from this worthless lot. At least, they don't eat much. Hey, boys?
Can I drink it?
Yeah!
Trying our best, Admiral, sir!
Quit your yapping. Making a worse racket than the damn aquas in heat. No respect for our guest, either. He can't get a word in edgewise. Don't mind them. To our meeting. That's a good tea. If fussy ground-loving rats don't drink it, though.
Radiation! Radiation!
Radiation, my ass.
Radiation.
Just look at us.
Dangerous.
We're all healthy as can be. Thanks for coming here. See how happy my boys are? We don't really have anyone to talk to here anymore.
They all left.
We're all forgotten here. Even
you guys keep doing what you're doing. I'm out from here.
Leave. You're just a rat like the rest of them. After all. Rats running from a ship.
Well, the crack is being repaired. I sent two guys to look for Anna's medicine. Katya found its name. But it was an experimental thing, and military to boot. You can't really expect to find it in a village pharmacy. Much less one that's been looted 20 years ago. Are you back, Anna?
The weather is going on quickly. Go here or the other way?
Thank you.
not this one. Is that light? Get out from your way. The flashlight is not working. Is it because of EMP, I think? Yep. Have to go like this. Thank you. two vents. Let's do this. Hey, marksman, get up. Let's go there quickly. Run! Finally, I got a workbench. I need to repair my mask. Wait. I can hear them.
Come get some!
Artyom?
Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora. They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed.
Nice.
Come, I'll show you.